Game rules on or off, we'll leave it on. Difficulty level, easy or advanced, let's leave it on easy. Number of questions, 10, 25 or 50, we'll leave it on 10. Pattern theme, animals, colors, geometric shapes or miscellaneous shapes, you can click on any of these to turn them off. So for example, if we leave it on animals, let's go ahead and turn the key. And what this says, game rules, tap the multiple choice answer image to complete a missing pattern. Alternatively, one can drag and drop the multiple choice answer image to complete a missing pattern. So you can either you can either fill it in by dragging the shape.
Brilliant. Excellent.
And as you go through these, obviously it's we're just on animals here.
Terrific. Terrific. Terrific.
So you get the idea. Let's go back to the home page and let's go back into the settings and we'll highlight all of these so you can see how that works. And we'll click on done and let's go in. Okay, so here we go. Tap the multiple choice answer image to complete a missing pattern. So what we are doing here, rather than dragging it into place, is you can tap it and it will show up in there.
Good job.
Like that. Or like we did before, you would drag it with your finger into the position. So we're in the highest level on this app right now, where we have lots of different categories, or four different categories to choose from, which obviously increases the level of difficulty. Brilliant. Very simple app. The concept is obviously very simple, but it is a good app to teach pattern recognition. So you just keep going through this
magnificent.
Seeing if you can get the patterns right.
Perfect.
But that's really all there is to it. There's nothing unusual. Animals, colors, geometric shapes, miscellaneous patterns, game rules on or off. Obviously we can turn that off, which is the setting we looked at the beginning. Let's look at the advanced level and we'll start that. So here we are on the advanced level and I am
Bravo.
Gonna give this a shot and see if I can get it right. Let's see, star, that thingy and a triangle, star, that thingy and a triangle.
Perfect.
And there we go. So that's the idea behind the pattern recognition.
Terrific.
But you can see it works nicely, and as well as dragging them into place, you can tap on them and put them in place. Now that's one thing I wanted to show you. When you get them wrong, you have a score of 3 out of 10. When you get them wrong, it moves on to the next one, but it shows you what should be in that place. So if I click on the book, it's not the right one. It shows you the ship was the next in place. Okay, so you continue like
you
that.
Did it.
Let's continue this till we finish 10 10 patterns here, if I can get them right. Butterfly, dolphin, flamingo.
Brilliant.
It comes after
you did it.
Pussycat. After ladybug, we get the elephant. Okay, so we got 8 out of 10. It took us a minute and 11 seconds. You get the option to play again, and it starts over, or you go back to the home screen. But this is called pattern recognition.